ABC News Now. Good to know.
Are you in a rut and lost your mojo? Well, if you're looking for the answers, you need to ask the right questions. Enter Dr. Velisa Vranek, clinical psychologist and author of Get a Grip, Your Two-Week Mental Makeover.
When you're in therapy, you always leave therapy saying, you know, maybe this was a wonderful session, this is a great therapist, but I knew that. That was an answer I had deep down inside of me. So there's some of therapy that you should be able to do outside of therapy if you have the right questions.
Right.
And that's what this does.
And you also say, which I find this fascinating, and it just rings so true, there is no closure, only process.
There's only process. And if we stop thinking that, oh, well, I'm going to have closure about this death. Mm-hmm. I'm going to have closure about this relationship. No, it doesn't get closed behind a door, put into a box, and put away somewhere. It really is a process. And living, being happier, going from stage to, you know, one stage to another, is a process. Mm-hmm. So if you can sort of be gentler with yourself, the way I am with my patients about go through your life knowing that this is a stage and it's only going to lead to another stage where you'll have different problems and different solutions. So be kind with yourself in that way.
Allow yourself to grieve, to be sad,
exactly.
And to move through that.
And
right.
Move through that. And the next stage may not be having complete closure. It just may be having a little less sadness.
Right. And finally, who is this book aimed toward? Who is your audience?
It's a combination of people. It could be someone who is saying, I'm in therapy now, but I want things to do between sessions.
Right.
I want this to go faster. I really want to be empowered by getting things done. Or it could be that person that's saying, you know what? My insurance is not so good. They don't cover therapy, or they don't cover good therapy. Right now, finances, it's not working for me. I can't go to therapy. Or it might be, I'm just too scared of therapy. I don't know if I believe in therapy. This is something you can do on your own.
Sounds like a great book at the right time. A lot of people can be helped by it. Dr. Vranek,
thank you so much.
Get a Grip is out now. And as always, we have more to share with you by visiting the health page at abcnews.com.